have to be Citizen Kane. It's Orson Welles at his absolute peak, taking the most dangerous risk of his career, both personally as an actor and as a writer, and in the role that he plays.